Charges against former Highmark CEO Ken Melani withdrawn this noon after he completes anger management classes. Good afternoon. I'm Sally Wiggin. Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Prine is live in Plum. Shannon, this was part of a deal he made with prosecutors.
That's right. We expected this, Sally, and this whole transaction took place this morning in district court. We're in Plum at the district magistrate's office. 58-year-old Dr. Ken Melani is now looking for a new job after being fired from Highmark after the scandal. Now, in March, police charged him with going to the home of his girlfriend's husband and assaulting that man. His girlfriend was also a Highmark employee. Melani, who was married with grown children, was charged with assault and trespass. The prosecutor agreed to drop all the charges if Melani completed an anger management course that consisted of 16 one-hour classes. His attorney presented evidence that those classes were in fact completed and the charges were dropped as expected. After Dr. Melani lost his $4 million a year job with Highmark, he's now looking for work.
He obviously took a hit, an economic hit, a journalistic hit. He has been embarrassed to some extent. That being said, though, he has a positive, forward-looking attitude. And, I think he's now, with this behind him, going to seek employment elsewhere, is optimistic towards things.
Highmark just named a new CEO this week. Reporting live, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.